All right, here we go on 2019 Stars and Stripes. Five box break number 13. It is not pick your team, so I should take that off of there. This is everybody in it. Good luck to you. Thank you everybody for joining. I appreciate it. Top spot will get the number 0. Number 2 will get 1. So on and so forth down to spot 10 getting number 9. This is how many times we'll hit the randomizer. 5 times. Good luck. Fourth and fifth and final. There you go. King Royale all over the place. All right. The King Royale with spot 0 and 1. Avanti 2. Teacher 3. Mosttown 4. Jagras 5. Teacher 6. Avanti 7. Mosttown 8 and the King Royale 9. I'll call these off as we go along. Do you like those numbers? I don't know. I feel like the majority of it is just a crapshoot anyway. Stuff like this is fun. It's like a lottery. I prefer randoms because it's just, if you were to buy a box of cards, then that's your random out of how many cases there are, in a box, whatever, you get it. To admit it, but I feel like I'm moderately loopy. I think I broke my nose tonight. Earlier today. 159. I should sell them by the number, right? That'd be cool and weird. I feel like some people would be like, who cares? That's dumb. And other people would be all over it. Maybe we should do that. Might be kind of kitschy. I don't know anybody else that's ever done anything like that. When's the last time you saw someone do a live auction? It just feels weird that you would have to charge extra for that, like, right? It's just, well, I guess not if you think about it. Last year I did one. I thought it's been a while. We should do another one soon. I'll have to find one to do it on. It's a bit of a science. All right, first one, 82 out of 99. Marcelo Mayer, I think that's spot zero, the King Royale. I saved the foils for the hitless spots. So, if there's only one, they get them all. If there's two, they get split. There won't be three. Stinson, spot zero. CJ Abrams, 490, King Royale, raking right now. I haven't seen that back yet. Oh my God. To 25, Alex Rodriguez. I don't even know what team that goes to. I have to look it up. Might have to randomize that. That's awesome. On card auto? USA? Hell yeah. It's incredible. I love this stuff. So much value. Jared Kelly. Spot 9. King Royale. Zach Hess, patch auto to 25. Rock Riggio. 087 out of 199, Avanti. Zach Thompson, 103 out of 299. Teacher. Jacob Meador. Spot 5, Jay Gross. Max Meyer, 258 out of 499. Most down. Bradley Green. Spot 6. Teacher. Close on that one most time. Timmy Manning. I don't know who that is, but that's a nice damn card. 6 out of 25. Teacher. Austin Hendrick, 115 out of 199. Jay Gross. Braden Shumake, 107. Damn it. Out of 199. Avanti. I was hoping it was a 007. Boom. James Bond, 101. Braden Shumake, 048. 8 spots most town. He's pretty okay so far. Ryan Clifford, spot 7, Avanti. Corbin Carroll to 42, 242, Avanti. Printing plate 101. Joseph Brown going to the King Royale. Dylan Cruz to 197. Avanti. Jared Kelly. Most, huh? Zach Watson, 430 out of 499, the King Royale. Kyle Brinovich, 194 out of 199, most town. Zach Hess, 296 out of 299. Teacher. Christian Little, 283 out of 299. Teacher. Bryson Stott. 181 out of 299, King Royale. Zach Hess, 35 out of 499. Jake Rose, Avery Short, 415 out of 499, Jake Rose. Andrew Vaughn to 129. The King Royale. Nice one to end on. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We will see you all next time.